Hi, my Pinky fam. How are you guys doing today? I hope everybody's doing good and you're having a great and blessed Sunday. Today, I am bringing you another eye look for Valentine's Day. I'm going to use the Clio Cosmetics Mermaid Palette. Oh, everything is falling here. And yeah, I'm using this palette. And I'm going to be using, I don't want to blind you guys. I'm going to be, okay, the film fell. I'm going to be using in my lid this beautiful color right here. It's like a purpley. It has all these color pinks, purples, and it's just stunning. To me, it looks like a mermaid. So yeah. Let's see what I come up with. I hope you guys like this video. If you do, give me thumbs up. Subscribe before you leave. And yeah, grab a snack. Grab your favorite drink. Sit back and relax with me on this Sunday. And let's get on with this tutorial because I don't want it to be too long. As usual, everything will be listed in the description box below. As well as all my social media. When I'm not here, I'm there. You could go ahead and follow me there. Let's be friends. And yeah, as usual, if this video is gonna be too long, I'm gonna fast forward a bit. But yeah, hope you guys like it. Let's get it and let's go. Yeah, let's get into the eye look. As usual, I'm gonna be taking my tape because you know I want this boom bang kind of look, of course. Let me put my hair back. My face is primed, moisturized, primed, and everything. My eyes are primed, are set. And yeah, we're just ready to dig into this look. Thank you. Look, I hope you guys like it. If you do, give me thumbs up, that helps me a lot. Subscribe to my channel before you leave. If you stuck by the whole video before you leave, just click this button that it's here or here. Forget to subscribe before you leave. When you hit the subscription button, a little bell is gonna appear, and yeah, turn that on so you will be notified when I come in here for you guys. I know this look is a little bit dramatic, but you know me, I am dramatic. I like the bim boom bam look. This look will be nice if you're going to dinner with your man, woman, whichever is your Valentine. And yeah, even if you're going clubbing, if you're going just basically if you want to be sparkling. Does to me, sparkle eye doesn't have a pinpoint like, oh, I wear sparkles for nightlife. No, you wear it if you want to and you want to rock it, you go ahead. Good for you. Yeah, so I hope you like this video, and I love you guys a lot, a lot, a lot, a lot, a lot of smoochies. And on to my next video. Comment below if you like this look, and if you do, thumbs up, give me the likes, and yeah, comment below what you guys are doing for Valentine's, if you guys have plans, if you don't, and what are you guys going to do for Valentine's. Next video, love you a lot, talk to you in my next video.